Nick, Afrojack.
What's up?
Thank you, man.
Pleasure.
You're live with Steve Lobel right now. First question. What is the difference between the music scene in Amsterdam and Holland around the world and the United States? What's the difference to you?
Hip-hop. Hip-hop culture. It's like gigantic in America and it's so well represented. While in Europe it's really all about dance music and like super pop and really lots of folk music, especially when you go to like European countries like France, Holland, Germany, Italy, Spain, like they all play a lot of like folk music from themselves. And dance music goes around the world, but hip hop is really a really big American thing.
Why do you think?
I have no clue. I just know I love it.
And you're a hip hop fan, right?
Yeah.
Top three favorite hip hop rappers?
Kanye. You can shoot me. Kanye.
It's your opinion? Love Kanye.
Kendrick Lamar. And let me think. Someone I've been listening to since I was a kid. Yeah, say Bone Thugs and Harmony.
Okay, great. Top three producers besides yourself.
Kanye, again. Let me think. I don't know that many hip hop producers. Timbaland, of course. Also, big Missy Elliott fan, by the way. Like everything she used to do was fucking awesome. And
Timbaland, Kanye, okay.
Pharrell.
Gotcha.
It's not necessarily always hip hop, but like he is like just as like all round producer.
Right. Isn't it funny how Katy Perry brought Missy Elliott out at the Super Bowl?
Yeah.
And everybody's tweeting like Katy Perry's about to help this young lady. Meanwhile, Missy Elliott's been around doing her thing. Same thing with Kanye with Paul McCartney. They're like, he's gonna help Paul McCartney, but Paul McCartney is a legend. So it's just weird how people think. How did you get the name Afrojack?
When this grows out, it becomes a gigantic afro, and Jack is just like it's like a thing in house music, you know. Like back when I used to go to clubs, like everything was Jack, and it was jacking music, and the DJ was called Jack, and everything was Jack. Like you jack your body, like Jack was like a word for everything. So it's like Afro Jack.
So you work in hip hop and EDM. In your opinion, what's the difference of both genres?
I think the biggest difference is that hip-hop music overall is more for listening and EDM is more based on dancing. It's more based on live experience, you know? So it's like two really different things in producing, but you also have a lot of things that actually were really similar. Like if you listen to, say the Eminem track, Rap God, it's an arrangement. It builds up, it's not like constantly the same. And it's the same thing with EDM, it's like an arrangement. Like every piece in the song is different, you know? And that's like the biggest thing for me, why I love both of these genres so much. Nothing is the same. Well, when you go to pop music, which I also like, but like there's less of an arrangement. You can't like build it up towards the end and make it bigger and bigger and bigger. It's usually just like A, B, A, B, C, B, A, done, you know?
Gotcha. Did you ever think, in your wildest dreams, you'd be who you are right now?
No, never. Never dreamed about this, never thought about this. Like, the only thing I always wanted to do like when I was a kid was make music and play it to people. It's not, that was like the only thing. I was always saying, you know, what do you want to do? I make music and I would play it to people. And I still have the thing. Even though like I'm DJing all around the world and I'm playing for like millions of people every year, even when I'm in the studio and I'm making something new, like, no matter who it is, I just, like, when I make something, I'm like, oh, damn. Yo, bro, yo, what's your name? Jimmy? Yeah, Jimmy, come in here. Check this out. And then just hope he likes it. Like, no matter who they are, like, it doesn't matter. I just always want to play music to people that I make.